beautiful.
It's like the behind the scenes.
Woo! In Cape Town when we're having breakfast. I'll show it to you. We'll use it tomorrow. We're gonna use it tomorrow, Kev. All right.
No!
Donna, did you just do this? Oh my gosh.
We need to take the photo.
I just gave you props, bro.
Thank goodness you can swim, huh?
Yo, it's so, the lighting is so nice, eh?
He threw her in the water. Did you see, bro?
Not true, she's still birthday girl.
Yeah, what did you say? You said we must throw you because you're the birthday girl.
Oh my gosh, that was hilarious. Thank you. That was so funny. Didn't see that coming.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Do it like And then you see the pushing.
I thought you were giving me a hug. You were coming really close. And then you just throws me in.
But you look so nice. Look at this. No, this is.
Oh, wow. Damn. Okay.
Okay, it was worth it.
Okay.
No, this is nice, né?
Yeah,
it's really nice. Hello, Cape Town, day one.
Day
one. Here we started. We're gonna work together as a team to create another dressing just to enhance your flavor profile for the risotto. So in this ramekin, we've got some braised walnuts with a touch of salted lemon.
Right.
Then in here now, this is our whey bent brown butter with a touch of confit garlic. So what I'm gonna do now is to blend everything together for you so that we can get all the aromas together. There we go. Blending it for you. So these braised walnuts, they're gonna give that crunchy texture while you're enjoying this. And then over here, thank you, Mr. James. You can just pop in the middle, yeah? So now I'm just dressing it for you. There we go.
but still a very well balanced, very well layered wine. So that oaky flavor is there. It's just a little bit more subdued. I find it really comes through in the finish. It pairs exceptionally well with your seafood. So you like.
Yeah. He went through.
You're in the wrong place. You need to be on the other side.
With the lights?
Are you alive?
Yes, I am.
So, I was saying since she's live and you're here, it means you're going to throw me in the pool again. I'm so terrified now.
You're already in the pool.
Exactly.
The only person should be terrified of going in the pool is me.
But I'm not close to
it. It was so cloudy. Lesedi,
mm-hmm.
Do you have your phone on you?
No, never.
Okay.
I learned from the last thing I'm doing.
I didn't throw you in the hotel's building. Wait, come this way.
Let me push you.
He won't push you in the water. He's got his phone.
Excuse
me. If you want to know how to be in Kemp's Bay for a whole week,